my own songs. I don't have to do nobody's else because I have lived it. Just like the song I did, Troubleshooting and stuff. That's the way I felt.
And all of this music that come through in the 60s and the 70s was music that was created by black people's experiences. I come over here in a ship, man standing over me with a horse whip. Laying in the ghetto, flat, cold, and numb, I heard the rats say the roaches song. You ever heard that song, what he sang? I mean, I just listen to the lyrics.
Yeah.
Sam Cooke. Working hard out here on the chain gang. Working hard and serving my time.
Oh, yeah.
All those tunes wasn't cut just by somebody out. I think I'll sit down and write a tune. This is, people really live this, man. You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. This music is a testimony to our history. Ball in Michigan up there called Ottawa during the summer. That was a black resort there. Motown had another place that we played back in the 60s was called Shady Lake up by Marquette. Well, that's where Mary Wells and Marvin Gaye and Barry brought all of his acts out there. We backed him up before Barry even become famous. He got lucky, man. The only way he jumped from one market to another one was when he went over in Canada and that white girl over there had that station, CKLW, started playing his stuff and it started getting... She had 15,000 watts of power and people started hearing it. Rosalie, she gave him a break. And then, in spite of that, they made him move to L.A. He didn't just volunteer to move out there. They made him move out there.
I wasn't sure of that whole story. Yeah, I'm not sure of that whole story.
Well, the mob was the one that made him move out there. Oh,